This is Councilmember Antonio Brown. I'm a city councilman for the city of Atlanta. My car was just carjacked by kids, four kids.
City Councilman Antonio Brown reports his car stolen by four kids Wednesday.
They're in a white 2016 Mercedes GLE 450.
Brown says he was standing about 4 feet away from the car, which was turned off, but the keys were inside.
Anytime I was asked the question in regards to what we can do to improve our policing, I've always been on the basis that we need to reimagine public safety.
Brown tells me that they have recovered his cell phone, although they are still looking for his Mercedes coupe.